in a world where Perry Hyatt is retired.